On April 15, 1912, the Titanic, a luxury passenger liner, sank in the North Atlantic Ocean after hitting an iceberg. The ship was on its maiden voyage from Southampton, England, to New York City. Over 1,500 people died in sinking, making it one of the deadliest maritime disasters in history.